in Coronation Street. I think it's a bit of a miracle, Miss Ellen.
When I go, they'll probably take this facade brick by brick to it.
Well, Sally, it's a little fine mess you got me into.
Any chance Paul been still in there?
He was put out on you.
Alec, don't. I don't want you to go.
Where are you going?
With the kids.
You got planning permission for this, have you?
It's not intended to be permanent.
Have shut the window and Fergie's still in there.
Hey! Toyota!
It's Toya.
This is my life. Right here, having a cigarette in a pokey little backyard, a house full of people I've known most of my life, eating sausage rolls and drink sherry. Might not be glamorous, but it's real.
You know, I feel it in my bones that life's in for trouble.
Much
has been smoking in bed.
It's
all
forward.
Oh,
these dusty
cobbles. Pigeons, too. I see the history of generations. Oh, what countless shoes have worn these cobbles down.